Hey guys, today I literally just finished making a Super Mario Maker course. It's actually very easy, if you know how to use the cape, that is. It's extremely long. Just angle. That's good.
Well, if you know how to use a stick, then you can just fly. Yes.
I had to beat it to upload it, and I found out how. I actually found out how to use a freaking cape today. But I wouldn't want you to do that because, well, it'd be kind of cheating. I had to do that to beat the course and upload it. Now this is just a brick part, right? Is that about?
It's just the brick part we can walk around and get some light. Now that is basically impossible. I am indestructible. No, Yoshi. I lost my own
creation. Well, that's it. Don't fly over. And don't rapidly spin on the enemies. Bye.